Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Peggy's Skylight. Thank you so much for coming down tonight. We, the house band, have prepared a wonderful set of music for you. So over the next 45 minutes, prepare to be amazed, disappointed. We'll see. We'll let the music speak. So we're going to start off with a Kenny Dorham tune. This is called KD's Motion. You've not heard it yet.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. KD's motion. We drew straws for who was going to do the talking tonight. And yeah, so you got me. Sorry. But it's for the best because you don't want to hear these guys, you know. You want to hear them play, not talk. I'm going to go around and introduce the band. So this is a gentleman I grew up listening to, and sharing the stage with him is like it's a childhood dream come true. But don't tell him that. Mr. Chris Bowden. On the saxophone. We actually went to school together, but, you know. On the trumpet, Mr. Tom Whitworth. He looks like he wants some elaboration here. So, Tom, if Tom disappears at the drop of a hat, his fine lady is very, very pregnant. So we wish him our best condolences and wish him all the best. Tom Whitworth. He knows what he's in for. He's already got some. On the double bass, Professor Simon Patterson. And that's exactly the same reaction I get when I put him down as a referee for any job interview. So, not going to say anything bad. He's a great guy and a lovely bass player. Simon. On the piano, he's got the chops, he's got the fingers, he's got the hair, and he's also got the vision because he decided a long time ago that he was going to start a jazz club in Nottingham. And we all said, yeah, whatever, mate. And you're sitting in it right now. This is Mr. Paul Dietz on the piano. We're going to continue with a Hank Mobley tune arranged by our very own Professor Simon Patterson. This is called Venus de Mildew. Okay. You can take
famous by Hank Mobley.
Okay.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Venus de Mildew. We're going to move on with another Hank Mobley tune, and you guessed it, it's from the Blue Note catalogue, but that's probably why you're here, so that's all right. So the Blue Note Records was the first label to actually pay the bands they were recording to rehearse before the session. So I'd like to let you know that we have also rehearsed before this session. So if you don't like it, we are literally trying our best. This next tune, then, is called Straight Ahead, and it's a Hank Mobley special, and we've rehearsed it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was straight ahead. Tried my best. Absolutely dripping. Apologies. You know, freshly ironed shirt this as well. I was hoping to get the whole weekend out of it. Next tune we're going to play. This is a new one for us. This is the first time we've played it live, unless you were here this afternoon. And this is a Tina Brooks tune called Good Old Soul.
Yeah. One, two.
Thank you very much. That was good old soul. We're going to take a short break. So please replenish your glasses, fill your hummus pot, do your thing. But before that, just give it up one more time for Mr. Paul Dietz on the piano. Mr. Tom Whitworth on the trumpet. Professor Simon Patterson on the double bass. And Chris Bowden on the tenor saxophone. These truly are the finest musicians available in their price bracket. Have a lovely break. Thank you for listening.